Hello, I'm Tiago, and today we are going to see the second wave of modifications to the 8-inch Dobsonian, with special reference to the Telrad, which is the most important upgrade to a Dobsonian telescope for star hopping. So let's jump into it. We will start by flocking the opposite side of the focuser, so behind the secondary mirror. Protostar flocking sheets are the best to use, but we will use inexpensive flocking stickers from Amazon because it's just too flocking a bit and it's not worth it to spend a lot in this job. Besides, we will use the same stickers to blackening the secondary mirror edges. So, bang for the buck, super inexpensive situation. I've been using for a long time the same material on my 12-inch Dobsonian and it works great. It helps a lot to improve the darkness of your views. And now we will use the same sticker to blackening the edges of the secondary mirror. This will turn everything black from the side that you are watching, which is the focuser. Just cut a boomerang shaped sticker. I didn't take any measures. I just look and more or less predict how much I will need from the sticker. If you have difficulties in doing that, just use a simple paper and then you will cut the same shape to the sticker, so you will not lose any sticker. Just be aware doing this, not to touch, of course, in the secondary mirror face. Otherwise, you will have to clean it. Not the end of the world, but we want to avoid that by all means. After these two mods implemented, this will be like looking through a black hole. Great. And now the dew shield for the secondary mirror. This is not to eliminate the moisture. This is to delay the dew formation. And it works. It keeps this like a little nest which protects and delays the moisture formation on the secondary mirror. Of course, if you have heavy problems with the dew in your zone, you have to buy a dew heater. You just have to cut like I did. I had an incredibly inexpensive foam sheet and I use it for this. Just cut at the shape of the boomerang, a larger one, and enough to evolve all the secondary mirror back until the top. This I've made already in the 12-inch, but in a different way. In a 12-inch, we can put another shield at the top because it will not make any obstruction to the light. In this case, as the mirror is smaller, I did not place any cap or shield at the top. I will only have this one, and it's the most important one. If you don't have a fan in your Dobsonian, you should have. The fan is very important to dissipate all the hot air flows inside the tube much faster in the acclimation period. I use a power bank with two magnets. This is a cheap power bank attached to the tube with the magnets. It will do the job. I just have to connect it and ready to go. If you have already a fan, probably it is power supplied by batteries, the default power supply that came with these telescopes. It's good to change that for a power bank, so that you don't need to change batteries. And it's an easy thing to do. You need a USB adapter to connect the power bank to the fan. Another important and simple upgrade is change the springs. This will avoid to lose collimation during the travel with the scope, or if you inadvertently bump the telescope. And if you need to know more in detail about these springs, I have a video about changing it in my 12-inch Dob. It's easy to do, just change one screw at a time, the black ones, and use a caliper to check the measure. So when changing for the new spring, you can tight more or less at the same measure. Then, when the three springs are placed, you do a proper collimation, just fine tune, of course. And now the most important one for me, the Telrad. Look how well it fits on this triple bracket with a dovetail.
Please subscribe and give it a like!
Oh yes, listen to my children. It's very important, if you can start hope, like me, on Mortal 5, that you have a Telrad. If you can't see the stars, or almost none, it's more important to have first the RASI finder. That's why I placed it in the first video of the upgrades. If you can have both, like me, it's brilliant to start hoping. So, have one and enjoy it. Now click on the video you see on the screen to know more about this wonderful 8-inch Dobsonian.